medicine. I should report back to Danshu.
Well, Honkai Star Rail, man, we hit rank 35. Now what? I don't know what to do anymore. I'm a little lost. I wasn't even expecting this part of the story.
She reminds me of myself when I was a child. I also had to find my way, and if I was ever injured by bullies or after a fall, I'd run crying to the healers at the Alchemy Commission and ask them to heal me. I suppose that's why I followed in their footsteps, to pay a little kindness forward. Thank you for looking after the child. I want to meet the little girl. I worry about her. Her parents passed a healer's medicine.
Sure.
She told her parents.
I'll go get the girl. That's fine.
Say less.
Oh.
Is the girl in trouble?
Trapped.
Will of preservation!
I'm glad I did what I did, because I wouldn't have been able to do that. Like, I don't even have... This is important. Breaking this one.
Naughty children. You're in bad shape.
Defend the weak.
Perfect. I gotta take Himiko out for this area. It's just a problem.
I'll free you from your chains. Disappear among the sea of butterflies. Illusions of the past.
Yeet.
All in your misery. Who's next?
I could. Wouldn't hurt.
That's better.
Nice team.
I have something. Ha!
Ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da.
You don't need to be scared. Is that why? Because...
Little girl saved. Got it.
I'm not trying. Walking alone. Everyone has a long life. Yes, in the meantime. Good. This place is too... Thank you again. For all... It would seem we incomplete. That's the reason. For long life, the impairment, no matter... I too was... That brief...
I'm good on this storyline. Like... I don't know what this quest is. Why did we have to do this?
My gift. There's nothing pressing right now. Why not head over to Spare Time Bookshop for a while?
What are these side quests? These are side quests labeled as main quests. I don't know what's happening. This is such a drastic change. We were literally trying to save, like, we were supposed to be entering the thing for the Stellaron, and now they're like talking to me about books and all this randomness. Oh, yeah. What are we doing? It's killing me a little bit. First of all, I did not see this. I have been running a lot of errands. What are these errands for?
Something's. This doesn't.
We need to go all the way around. I was wondering what happened to the Divine Lady. I literally just asked that question. I was like, yo, what happened to her? Like, where'd she go? Did she get taken over?
Again. What's happening? Isn't this the seat of divine force? No, I can't.
Ah, great.
Oh, I forgot to swap out. It's okay. I don't have anything to damage, though. This is bad. This is bad. Let's get rid of some of this first.
Perhaps you still... Humanity never conceals its desire to control the heavens, and I'm no exception.
That's for you.
Thanks.
This is for you.
Lands at the ready. Hit.
I'll end your misery. I'll free you from your chains. Disappear among the sea of butterflies. Illusions of the past.
A miracle.
Lance ablaze. Lance!
Forward!
Easy heal. Alright. Set up. He should have a good attack here.
What a headache.
Go. I feel like I'll be okay. There we go. I was right. We're okay.
Who's next?
Time for a shot.
Don't need to, technically.
Perhaps humanity never conceals its desire to control the heavens, and I'm no exception.
Lance at the ready.
Just a little something. Think nothing of it.
Much obliged.
I'm on guard.
Secret of the saints.
We good.
Naughty child.
Don't need to restore him.
Lance at the ready. Lance ablaze. Lance! Forward!
And there we go. That was a little rougher than it had to be, but, you know.
What happened to you? Careful! Don't hurt him! Hey! Wake up! Are you okay?
Thank the stars! You're finally awake. I thought we might lose you. I was so worried. You came into the seat of divine foresight and started brandishing your weapon. Looked like you'd lost control. As if you'd been stricken with Mara. There has to be something awry. Tell me what happened to you before arriving at the seat of divine foresight.
They giving the medicine to the kids?
It seems like the gift she gave to you must be related to the disciple's prescription we examined earlier. But the healer who examined you just now said your body doesn't seem to have been affected. How strange. Could Dongshu be playing a trick on you? Or is her medicine somehow not working as planned? My advice is to come back later for another examination. It's a Disciples of Sanctus Medicus prescription, after all. Who knows what healing effects it may have? I'll put out a wanted notice for Dongshu immediately. If you find any trace of her, get in touch with take this detail with you. It might just help you find this friend.
Okay, now we're starting to get somewhere. So she's betraying us, and she might be changing all these people into the Mara. Now we're making some sense.
To come out, little Deacon. I need you to help me find Dongshu.
Oh, they gave me the puppy back. Yo. All right, I gotta take out Himiko, though, for real. Himiko has to come out. We be in the city. Oh shoot. Puzzle.
Wanna spar?
Is it right on this side? I just have to get the bottom to the to this way? Is that not right? Huh? Oh, there's two of Then we need this one. How would I get... So this has to be a full plate on the... I need to get an empty one on top. Got it. Two rotations. And then get an empty one on the top. And then rotate this. All right. Should be. Look, because that one's... This one works. It's full. I don't understand. This is what it wanted. That's it. Huh? Is this not right? How is it not right? Do they want me to shift this? What? Oh my gosh. I'll take it.
Time well
Sure you can. He's gonna report me for solving puzzles. Brother from another mother. We be in the city. Oh yeah, the puppy. Go, little puppy.
That's done, sure. With a group of
Master, stand back. Let me handle this.
Stand down. He's a friend.
Many of our brethren have fallen by his hands.
Yes, I am aware.
But...
I said he's my friend. Leave us.
Yes, Master.
Didn't expect you to come looking.
She said leave and they still there.
So they do. I am master of the disciples of Sanctus Medicus, scion of Merciful Medicus, and I shall lead the entire Sienjo Alliance onto the path of abundance.
Oh, she's one of the people that's like betraying them. The
concentrate pellet I gave you. That which the elixir seekers that arrive on the Sienjo dream of. The formula to immortality. To take it is to initiate the transformation from a short life species into a Sienjo person or an abomination. Depending on your perception. Please believe me when I say that never once have I thought about harming you. I merely wanted to offer you the chance to obtain immortality.
She was trying to take control of me.
Friend, please. I urge you to leave the Lafu. Abandon this struggle. The truth isn't what it appears to be. What did the minions at the seat of divine foresight tell you about this conflict? That the Rainbow Arbiter is the emissary of the righteous? That the Arbiter is chasing the heathen plague's author across the stars? While the disciples of Sanctus Medicus abet their heresy. Do you really think that is the case? You don't understand Merciful Medicus, nor the devilish archer author, but you understand me. Do you see me as such? A heretic? I do not ask for you to pick a side. I just wish for you to leave the Lafu, to leave this all behind. This isn't your fight, and I do not wish to make an enemy of you.
I don't think I have to fight her.
Since neither of us is eager to engage in combat, let us respectfully part ways. I have been thinking. The devilish archer Arthur is not a benevolent god, nor is Merciful Medicus a malevolent one. Your choice to align with Jing Yuan was simply due to meeting him first. Most unfortunate. Had you known me first, perhaps we could have been good friends.
Master, we should leave now.
I sincerely wish that this will be our last meeting. Farewell, Nameless.
I'd better report my findings to Qingzu at the seat of Divine Foresight.
this far.
I haven't really been this direction, so. Oh, of course it is. Bop! Let's go ahead and break you.
That'll take more than medicine. Disappear among the sea of butterflies. Illusions of the past. Nap time.
I'm on guard.
Yet?
Haven't learned your lesson. I'm okay.
Finish him.
Time for a shot. I'm fine.
Plans at the ready.
Thank you. Is that all you got? Let me pay you back. Tenfold! So you are afraid of me. I'll end your misery. Who's next?
Bruh.
A sharp scythe needs targets.
Celia is so perfect. Like, legit perfect. Let's see, where do I need to go now? Back this way.
Let's take it in turn. You rest. I'll stand guard. How did it go? So you weren't able to apprehend her. I see. These people have been in hiding for so long. They must have a more nefarious plan. I've got to apprehend them quickly.
I want one of those shields.
Once again,
they're just like nice.
Thank you for all your help. With your intel, we will put a stop to Don Shu. Jing Yuan tells me you'll be joining the forces led by the Alchemy Commission and Master Diviner. I won't take up any more of your time. Please, take good care of yourself. If you run into Don Shu again, contact the nearest Cloud Knights. Take this as a token of my appreciation. You deserve it.
Stay tuned to find out. Oh, did I finish it? Oh man, I'm done with the story. Welp, that just happened. I should be able to finish this one. finish the battle within turns. Need Sealy, ice character. I can swap. I can swap for that. What am I doing? I need, actually, just so I don't forget. Forgotten Hall, Stage 9. I'll do that next. Oh, she hasn't been ascended. Ew. Welp. I guess I am using March. Wait, go back. So March, Sealy. Let's do MC March Sealy MC. Guess we can use Dan. Marsili MC Dan. No, let's use a healer. Marsili MC healer. That's fine. Yeah. Marsili MC healer. Because I don't know how strong. We'll just run it like this. Bypass the patrolling guard's line of sight, then flank them to find the terminal controls. That's easy. Entering battle will make all enemies take action immediately. Battle triggered when it comes alert. All enemies will suffer massive physical damage. I got Sealy, so it's like cheating almost. What? Why did it go? Okay. Well, at least I know where it is. Yeah. Can I not just get it? Oh, is it stuck on him? Bruh.
misery.
What now? What's the problem? Was I never supposed to like activate that? Oh. I gotta get that one out the way somehow. I don't know how I'm gonna do it. Maybe like that. Why wouldn't I just be able to like push this straight, like all the way out? Sounds like doable to me. So it won't let me push it out. That means I can never push this one forward. I have to get around this one. Not just like why is this stuck? Like, what is it stuck on? That's gotta be a glitch. Oh no. Okay. One more. Alright, let's fuck this dude up. Couldn't give it up. That was pretty big damage.
That's better.
Thanks a lot. From your chains. Disappear among the sea of butterflies. Illusions of the past.
Told you I could fight. Cute. Try that again.
Don't mess with me.
Yeah.
Really? But now he's got counter, so I shouldn't attack him anyway.
Who's next?
I actually don't know how long I can, like,
naughty child,
just not attack him.
Nap time. You can't run! Gotta try hard. Watch this awesome move!
Oh, I have to do this in a certain amount of time. I forgot. Put that back on Siri.
Come on, I'm gonna try something out. Disappear among the sea of butterflies. Illusions of the past.
This is our chance.
Try that again. Here.
Sweet. Oh, I missed one. And I don't really feel like doing it again. It's not really worth it. I do need to complete World 3. Actually, I never completed this part of the story. Sheesh! Wait, do I get to pick my team? Fire, ice, quantum, physical. Fire, ice, quantum, physical. Change him back. This would technically work. I don't feel like I need March, though. Because it's just one person that needs ice, yeah.
So this is the Lafu's Ambrosial Arbor.
Aren't you a Cloud Knight?
Cloud Knights don't visit the Ambrosial Arbor without a reason. Plus, I'm new here. The Lafu's plague mark is a tree, while the Yao Ching's is a moon. I think we got the better one.
I heard that the Ambrosial Arbor shriveled and died a long time ago. How could it suddenly spring back to life and start growing again?
The influence of the Stellaron. There's no time for explanations. We must return to the Ten Lords Commission.
Well, there's nothing else for it. We're duty-bound to help the Ten Lords Commission. Hey, wait for us!
Oh, I can't look at the map?
You're the first Ten Lords Commission judge I've met. What do you guys do, exactly?
concerns the Mara struck and the lifespans of long-life species.
Okay.
Oh, I don't think this is the way.
And they won't let me explore. Gotta go straight to the objective. Okay. Straight to it.
Be careful, everyone.
You won't get away.
Oh, I needed dang it. I needed Arlo. That's what I needed. It's alright. I'll fix it in a second.
Yeah, I have something for you.
Come on, guard.
I don't think it'll kill.
Lance ablaze. Lance! Forward!
There you go. What a headache. All in your misery. Disappear among the sea of butterflies. Illusions of the past.
Do they want me to teleport across? Oh, I can't. They won't let me switch characters. I'm stuck. I can't even put Arlo in. That's cute. No point in doing unnecessary fights. Especially if all I gotta do is get across.
I fear not death, for the fate of the Artisanship Commission now rests entirely on my shoulder. Not a chance. Aside. Escape while you
He's an acai bowl.
There's no hope of the Cloud Knights arriving now. As darkness falleth, think not what is just. To this old man entrust your hopes. You must.
Don't try to be a hero.
Acai, since when were you able to speak?
Hey, do I sound like a dog to you?
No! My apologies, miss. No wonder I was confused. I never installed a human speech module in the little guy. No. But what is the meaning of this? I'm the only one left here. The apprentices all fled.
You just come with us.
That? I...
Now!
Now we finna force him to come. Oh yeah, we following the puppy. I guess we're not close enough. His powers ain't working. Oh shoot, oh shoot.
Miss Cloud.
So you are afraid of me.
I really don't want to fight some of these, ain't gonna lie. Especially with the team composition messed up.
You still don't understand. Humanity never conceals its desire to control the heavens, and I'm no exception.
Come on, guard.
Yeah.
Who's next?
And they're not even letting me explore. It's like a pretty direct route. So I can't even go, like, find treasure chests if I wanted to. Do I have to fight this? I don't have to.
What was that? This is as... A few more
We barely went anywhere!
It's just a few...
Everyone, the apprentice, no use in...
Everyone has their duty.
Bro, we barely went anywhere. He complaining. How does that work? Oh, shoot.
It doesn't look like it wants to... any... I... You know, you're getting... Oh, great.
Dang it. I knew I needed Arlo. Man. This is gonna be rough with just her.
I'll
free you from... Disappear among the sea of butterflies. Illusions of the past.
Naughty child. Nap time.
I gotta focus on him.
Just a little something. Think nothing of it. Naughty child.
Nice teamwork.
Kind of need him.
I'll free you from your chains. Disappear among the sea of butterflies. Illusions of the past.
I actually need to heal twice now.
Perhaps you still... Humanity never conceals its desire to control the heavens, and I'm no exception.
If that would have broke him, I would have did it. It's not gonna break him though. Wait, is she gonna attack twice? No, I need the heal. I need this heal. I need this heal.
That's better.
Nice teamwork.
Just a little something. Think nothing of it.
Thanks.
There we go. Now I can break.
You won't get away.
Woo! Had to make the right decision, boy. Had to make the right decision. That would have been rough.
All loners, you don't seem to have any backup.
Judges of the Ten Lords Commission have always acted independently, each carrying out their duty in solitude. However, I have a younger sister. You remind me of her.
There are people here the whole time?
There's the star skip. The rebirth of the Ambrosial Arbor was bound to bring calamity. The Cloud Knights must be at the Alchemy Commission, next to the Arbor. You should head the same way.
Thank you for ensuring my safety on this journey. I will report this good deed to the Ten Lords.
We're glad we could help. She mentioned the Cloud Knights were at the Alchemy Commission. I should find a ship and regroup with my unit. What about you? Aw, you just can't bear to see.
We are most grateful, Miss.
Challenge complete.
All right, knock that one out, knock that one out. Alright.
Time well spent.
Give me a second and then I'll start up this one. I'll be right back. And we back. Alright. Let's get it. Alright. Let's do it. What does this guy want? Wait, what? How many white passengers? Oh, wow. Two. We can try again. The more we try, the more effective it is. White ones, right? One. Wait, what? So we're not counting anymore? I just got to know if you're getting close. I'll be in front of you. Stranger back. She got whiplash. I gotta find some notes.
Wanna spar?
Something right there. Are these the ones I need? Oh, there's two. Wait, was that not the...
Was that not what I was supposed to do? Well, this person seems helpful. Am I still not finding the right thing? Like,
oops, I did not try to do that.
That was weird. Can I just teleport there?
Yeah.
I was like, don't really see a reason to run there. Wait, did I miss something? Oh, it's the other way. I was like, wait, where's the staircase at? Damn, she's gonna get fired. Drama. Said she was cheap. Dang, that's messed up. Give me 1 second. So she made an iron. She's not dying. Personally, I don't think nobody gonna snitch. Going so far for this lady to try to find this meter.
got a criminal to catch. I could do it. Like, that's the bad part.
Yeah. I said it was the blue one. Actually, didn't I break one? Thank you. probably gonna end it here, guys. We'll start back up tomorrow. Make sure you guys like, share, and subscribe. We finally reached level 35, AR rank 35. Happy with that. We'll probably take on World 3 in the morning. You know, we'll go ahead and get that knocked out. Then we'll do World 4, World 5. So basically, we'll do the simulations for the rest of the time. But other than that, like I said, make sure to like, share, and subscribe, guys.
Peace. Thank you.